To replace the door gasket on your freezer, start at a corner and pull the old gasket free of the liner. Before you install the new door gasket, you may need to lay it out on a flat, sturdy surface for up to 24 hours to help the gasket regain its original form. Now, starting on a corner, insert the new gasket into the channel on the liner. Keep in mind, you can use a hairdryer set on low to help remove any kinks from the material to ensure that the freezer door seals properly.